What's going on, guys? T-Mart here, and Sam, super excited to bring you guys a new Let's Play over here on T-Martin 2. We are starting up one of the most anticipated games of all time, Grand Theft Auto 5. Yes, that's right. So we're going to be doing a full walkthrough of the game, every single mission, all the way until the end. I'm going to share it all with you guys, and I cannot wait because I'm such a huge fan of the GTA series. It's going to be awesome to have you guys along for the ride. So this first episode here is 1 hour long. Yes, that's right. So if you guys could show some support for the series, click that like button, click that favorite button, leave some comments. Let's get this to be the best series we've ever done on T-Martin 2. So let's stop talking, and here's Grand Theft Auto 5.
Pays attention, no one gets hurt. Go! Open the door! They'll get worse than hurt! Hey! Ah, come on! Finally!
Don't do any crap!
Dang!
Shut up! Shut the fuck up! Come on!
Hands behind your back!
Come on, mister, we're giving you everything you want!
I don't even think about it!
I'll do it! Oh, God!
Get in there!
Sit tight! I'll handle the plastic!
Don't blow yourself up. Pay attention.
What's he doing?
Hurry.
He's gonna kill us in here.
Get in that back room, boy.
Tools in the closet.
We didn't do shit to you.
You.
In the back. Come on.
That's right. We got the money?
All set. Phone it in.
I'm calling it.
Use the phone to trigger the explosive charge. Calling detonate. Boom.
All right, we gonna do this?
Show me the money.
Slow and steady, T. Slow and steady.
Nice. Got that cash, baby.
Up here for us all to enjoy.
Depends on how you look at it.
200 grand.
We gotta move.
Nearly.
Come out, B.
Give it up. I got him.
I saw your face. I'll remember you.
You forget 1,000 things every day. How about you make sure this is one of them?
I seen his eyes. He's crazy.
No one's crazy.
To switch, hold down to show the available characters. We can switch right. Select this guy, switch views, boom!
He didn't have to do that!
Let's get going! There'll be time for grieving later!
Yeah, you got that right.
Sweet, so that's where the interlinked storylines come together. How do you get to cover? RB to take cover.
I'm setting the charges! They're on a timer, so brace yourselves!
What's this? Local resistance?
It ain't supposed to go down like this.
It's like we got 5 stars, baby.
Back the fuck down.
Gotcha. Gotcha. To the left over here. Wow, I have a ton of ammo. Over 600 rounds, or nearly 600 rounds.
Get out of the way or
come on.
The consequence.
Move, you're done.
Move. Who snitched?
This guy's right here. Oh, that was awesome. He stood up with his pistol. Or not stood up, but he sat up with his pistol after he was shot. It's pretty realistic. Tap A to sprint when outside. Of course. An old staple of the GTA series.
Kid might have failed. This wasn't in the gun.
Oh, I was gonna take cover right there, a-hole.
Wrong profession.
We keep going forward.
He's done.
Let's go. Get to the car.
You even run slower in the thick snow. That's awesome.
Let's get out of here.
Gotcha. How are we getting out of here? Oh, shoot, more cops. Got the driver there. Nice, they're done. Oh, we got a getaway vehicle. Let's go!
What took you so long?
Shut the fuck up and drive!
Woo! Did you see that shit? Fucking put that bitch's face against the glass. Did you see that?
Yeah, you're a real stout.
What?
Fuck, how'd that happen?
Go, go, go!
Just rolling down the window would have been too hard. Oh no! Our driver's dead! Nice! Good stuff, Michael. RT to accelerate, of course. Drive to the helicopter pickup point.
We move quick, we can beat the train.
Alright, so we're racing a train right now. Whoa, that was a close call.
We're getting there.
Shit, shit, shit! Roadblock! Go right! Beat the train, man!
We beat the train, baby. Oh gosh, are we gonna make it? Oh! Oh! Wow. Alright, so good. The cops can't get to us now.
You guys alright? Fuck!
Come on. Move quickly.
Ditch the car, all right? We can go this way to the chopper.
No, hey, stick to the plan.
What?
Stick to the fucking plan. Come on.
Where the fuck's the chopper? Fuck.
I'm gonna check around back.
What?
The fucking bed. Someone must have fucking talked.
All right. Brad's gonna be fine. We gotta get the fuck out of here.
Watch out, Michael.
I'm hit. Oh, Jesus. T, you gotta get out of here.
I'm gonna leave you, Mikey.
Go. God, I'm not gonna make it. I'm fucking gonna bleed out. Go.
No.
All right, more cops. Gotta take them out. Protect our friends.
You fucking cocksuckers.
Oh gosh, we got some to the right as well.
I'm standing here! Finish me!
Aim could be a little bit better here, but that's alright. We're a little bit rusty on GTA. On third-person shooters. There we go. Let's heat him up. Heat him up, baby. Heat him up. Oh no. There's no way we're gonna get out of this. You better run, Trevor. A hostage, baby. Yes, that's exactly what we need.
Oh God! Don't shoot!
Where's the chopper?
I don't know. You're not gonna know.
Fucking stay back. You come near me, she's fucking dead. Stay back.
Oh God! Help me! Help! Oh.
Go! Go!
And he's out of there. Wow. What an epic way to introduce us to the game. A big bank heist, killing tons of cops, and losing two of our buddies.
Was not always a good husband. Not always a good citizen. He did not die a hero's death. But he was a man. Our Lord was crucified with two thieves. So perhaps we should not judge.
Rockstar Games presents. A Rockstar North production.
We do not know your infinite mysteries, but we know that you will show mercy to our friend.
Wow, so Michael's dead? Is that foreshadowing or what? Because he's a main character. But there we go, baby! Grand Theft Auto 5! We've all been waiting such a long time for this game. What's it been? 4 or 5 years now since the last one? It was well worth the wait. I can't wait to experience this with you guys. What a great way to start the Let's Play. Oh no, there's Michael.
Your son, James.
He's alive.
He's a good kid. He's a good kid? A good kid. Why? Does he help the fucking poor? No. He sits on his ass all day, smoking dope and jerking off while he plays that fucking game. That's our standard for goodness? No wonder this country's screwed.
And what about you?
What about me? Hey. I don't have the advantages that kid has. By the time I was his age, I'd already been in prison twice. I robbed banks. I ran whores. I smuggled dope.
And you consider them achievements?
These were the opportunities I had. At least I took them.
And where did these opportunities get you, Michael?
They got me right fucking here. The end of the road. With a big house and a useless kid. And I'm stuck talking to you because no one else gives a shit. Oh, I'm living a dream, baby. And that dream is fucked. It is fucking fucked.
Let it all out.
I think I just did.
Oh. Well, I think that's all we have time for. Same time next week?
I guess. Oh, I gotta tell you, I ain't too sure this shit is working for me.
Well, a sense of overriding futility is a vital part of the process. Embrace it.
Whatever you say, Doc.
Santa Monica, California. I lived there a year ago. Nice place. I enjoyed it. Paradise. Ooh, look at what that guy's whipping. Ooh, Sade, what's up, girl? You doing some yoga? Good old Los Santos. People making out on the end of the pier. Girls in bikinis walking around. Dudes with no shirts on. What else could you ask for? And dogs. Everybody loves dogs.
Gotta be around here somewhere.
Unless they buried it under the sand, fool.
Franklin!
Ray and Lamar Davis production.
Man, fuck you.
Another main character.
Can you tell me where Berto Beach House is?
No, homie, I cannot.
Man, would you come on? Fuck.
Actually, yeah. It's that house right there with the yellow stairs.
Yeah. Good looking out, homie. Appreciate it.
Man, get your stupid ass on. Damn. Why don't you ask him if he knows the fucking owner? Or better yet, do some skywriting that reads there's a couple niggas here about to boost some cars in case somebody didn't realize.
See, you don't realize that we ain't boosting. This shit is legit business.
Legit? Oh, yeah, I forgot, huh? 401ks, tax returns and all. Yeah, right.
You the one all pumped up on doing this lick, nigga. I'm getting my money in the hood. I'm straight, fool. I'm cool.
You cool? Cool what? Slinging dope and throwing up gang signs? Yeah, right.
Whatever, homie. Yeah, homie, this the spin knot right here. Your boy Simeon wasn't bullshit.
Man, get your ass in here. Bring your ass, fool. Always trying to boss somebody. Come on. Come on. Shit, come on. Damn.
What are we working with here? Ooh.
Yeah.
Wow.
All this shit paid for with bad credit.
What is this supposed to be?
Come to daddy.
Looks kind of like the new vet. Obviously, the one on the left is an R8. I don't know what the one on the left is modeled after. It looks like the new vets. I'm not sure. But I'll take the spider, baby.
Oh, you balling hard with the drop top, huh?
I might just be.
Whatever, nigga. It ain't gonna make you go no faster. Hit me on the speakerphone. I'm moving.
Oh, it's like that, nigga?
Let's get out of here, baby. Woo! R8 spider, baby.
Cool. Hey, remember, we gotta be careful with these rides, homie. The Simeon ain't about to dock my pay again.
Homie, man, if you need some bread, I can hook you up with JB's tow truck. It ain't got glamour.
Oh wow, okay, so this is Franklin's special ability. You hit both the sticks.
So him and Tanya can smoke crack in peace? Homie, I'm good.
Hit both the sticks at the same time and you can slow things down. That's awesome. And his special ability bar is the bar down the bottom left, the yellow one.
Hey, y'all, we be doing Simeon a disservice if we ain't test these rides out.
He ain't even gonna know if they good if we don't push him to the brink. Ha ha, you feel me?
Oh! That dude cut me off. Woo!
Alright.
This thing is super loose in the handling. Tail flies out for no reason.
Hang right there.
Fine.
Up here, through the studio. Let's show these movie people how we do.
What's the reason for this? Why are we driving through a movie?
Oh, we filming.
Oh,
here,
shit!
Huh?
Hey.
Oh, no! Crash the R8. Oh, God! Sorry, Mr. Movie Studio Guard.
Man, shit!
Oh!
Hey, I come at you from the shoulders, homie.
Woo! Use L to control a vehicle while in the air. Oh, nice! Oh, shit! I don't want to hit that car. Woo! Okay. So like if you pull back, it's gonna pull the nose up and get more air time.
Loco, any ticket we get gonna go on that for.
Woo! Oh! Little love tap.
Hey, watch out!
Shit.
Whatever you say.
Oh my God.
Fine.
Let's try to keep these cars in good condition.
Okay.
Through the parking lot, okay.
Hey, look out for fools like me.
Keep up, homie.
Hey, I come at you.
I'm right behind you, bro. Uh-oh. Better watch out. Oh shit. No! The security guard trying to run me down. Not that way. This way. There we go. We made it.
Finally, bitch. When you gonna learn how to move something?
I'll show you how to move something, nigga.
Oh, shit, the one time.
Be cool, fool. We got the paperwork.
Whatever, you explain that shit. I'll see you at the dealership.
Explain that shit, my ass.
Lose the cops, baby. Let's do it. Your wanted level is shown by the number of the stars in the top part of the screen. Yeah, of course. I'm not new to GTA. I'm a veteran, baby. I know how this stuff works. Oh, shit. Alright, let's get out of here, baby. We're flying.
Ain't no better breakfast.
Oh no. Yo, shoot. Nope. Oh, look at that, baby. Bob and weave. Oh yeah, we should be using his ability more. Slow things down. Weave in between cars, that'd be useful. We need to find ourselves a body shop where we can switch the color too. Yeah, the tail gets out from behind this thing so quickly, it's crazy. Coming for me. Get away from him. Woo! Alright, we're in cooldown mode, baby.
Yo. Guess,
Nice. Good work, guys. How long do we gotta wait here? Come on. All right, nice. Take the car back to the dealership. Let's do it. Let's get paid. Get this money. Whoop. Oh my god! I don't like this car at all. I thought I loved the R8. We saw it in the trailer and stuff, but no. This thing is way too nimble. Alright, looks like we made it. Servicing, here we go. Got it to the chop shop, baby. Premium Deluxe Motorsport. This is Simeon's car dealership. Franklin can come here to pick up missions.
You are a racist and I don't like you. And I will not sell you this car. I will not. You make my skin crawl, you neo-Nazi. Hey, you are all the... This racist insulted me.
Hey, what's up, boo? Who you calling a nigga?
No, no, I'm not calling nobody a nigga.
Wait, what the fuck?
I mean, N-word. That's not cool, man. I don't say that.
You fucking right, and you better keep it right, because this man right here, he's an international businessman, a multiculturalist.
That I could not have said better myself. But seriously, maybe he's not a racist. But I don't think that he is man enough for a car like this.
Wait a second.
This guy right here, him? Get him a hybrid. That's a real man's car.
Dang, got him.
I think you are right, Lamar. You get a tax rebate. I understand. Money is an issue, eh?
Money isn't an issue.
This is the best part. Watch this when he real to me and he gonna get all his full money. Watch this.
Look, man, I gotta go. Hey, Simeon, I'm out. I'll holler at you, homie.
It's the best part, man.
I love how that white dude had a neck tat. That was like, who gets neck tats? Oh wow, so this is my whip.
Check it out, straight from Los Santos, y'all. We keeping it real hood right here with the class.
Pick you up, boy. Let's go to Franklin's house. Oh yeah, I like this car better. It's got some weight to it.
This chump change. How I'm gonna knock a bad, grown, and sexy bitch who ain't got a fat piece like it.
Who you trying to impress?
Your auntie, the niece, with all that ass, nigga, she got ass.
She grown, yeah. She grown into a fucking idiot.
Nah, she's sexy.
Sexy? She more like obsessed with sex, nigga.
Nah, mad for the penis. That's exactly how I like my women.
Man, shit, it's good to be home.
What's up? Can a low come up in your crib?
Man, fuck you. I'll see you at work.
Oh, nigga,
damn!
I'm beautiful, nigga. Maybe if you got rid of that old yee-yee-ass haircut you got, you get some bitches on your dick. Better yet, maybe Tanisha will call your dog ass if she ever stop fucking with that brain surgeon, the lawyer she fucking with, nigga.
Oh, my God. I was so looking forward to playing as Franklin. Barbershop's now available at Scissors. Visit a barber to get a new haircut.
Honey. Y'all telling me? Oh, he here. We living on top of each other, and okay. It ain't right. Shoo! Yes. Shoo! Get on out of here! Okay, baby. I'll see you at the thing. You hear? I was on the phone, boy. Don't be listening! Goddamn freeloader.
Alright, so all the usual stuff we're used to in GTA. Sleep to save. Gain health by eating or walking over health packs. Change your clothes in the wardrobe. Go to get your hair cut. All that stuff, baby. Alright, what's up? Ooh, save it to a hard drive, baby. That's what I like. Alright, this autosave slot already contains autosave in the beginning 0-0. Yes, override it. Mission pass, Franklin and Lamar. On passing a mission, you will be awarded a score based on the mission challenges. Mission can be replayed to obtain better scores. Mission results cannot be uploaded to Rockstar Social Club or saved if a retry is used. Okay, so we got bronze on that first mission. It's not too bad. We were a little bit reckless with the driving, so I can understand where we got that from, but that's all right. All right, so we got a med pack in the kitchen. Can we open the fridge or anything? Get some grub. Chris Wright to drink a beer. All right, let's get out of here. Let's go get to another mission. Hell no. Cook your own food. Hey, what's up, Bon Quiqui? Hey, girl, I'm trying to talk to you, girl. All right. What's next in Los Santos? What do we got? Ooh, look at downtown. That's pretty cool looking. What's next in Los Santos? What's our new mission?
Franklin.
Hey, what's going down, hom?
The market, my boy. Liquidity's a bitch. Get over here so I can give you the new repo list.
All right, dog. I'll be around when I get a chance.
All right. Heading to the dealership.
Hey, y'all, we about to take a break. Don't
check out the radio stations. Ooh, never mind. Wait, no. Left is for radio, yeah. Alright, so we got non-stop pop. Ooh, 2 Chainz, Channel X, Chattersphere, Rebel Radio, Soul Wax, East Los Santos FM. Listen to some 2 Chainz, baby. Where do I park this bad boy? I'm gonna sit him over here. Look at that parking job, baby. All right, let's get inside.
Hey, what's up, Simeon?
My dear boy, so good to see you. So good. Hold me.
Yeah, look, man. Look, we've been working together for about a few months now, right?
Which is why I am very honored to announce to you...
Uh-oh.
You are Employee of the Month, huh? Anyway... Congratulations. Wasn't easy picking a winner.
Yeah, me, Lamar, your nephew Sacha with the Twitch. Look, man, it's been a real honor, homie. But I gotta move forward in my life. It seems like all I do is let people tell me what to do and I do it and nothing changes.
I tell you what, my boy. You tell me exactly what you want and I will very carefully explain to you why it cannot be.
What?
Today is repossessing vehicles that fools have purchased at exorbitant interest rates. But tomorrow... Together! I never had a black son. But if I did, I want him to be just like you.
No, no, never.
Hello, Lamar.
What's up,
homie?
What's up, Lenovi?
What's up, dog?
Franklin here has been awarded Employee of the Month.
You fucking with me, right?
Man, we both being fucked with, dog.
Man, knock it off, man. For real, after all the motherfucking work I put in, man.
Man, fuck this Employee of the Month shit, homie. I'm sitting up here trying
to
get us...
What you mean, fuck this Employee of the Month shit, man? When it's some shit to be won, goddammit, I want it. I don't give a fuck what it is. You know what I'm talking about? I take no prisoners. I go hard doing this shit. Big dog, big nuts. When names is on the motherfucking board, I want to see my name at the top of that motherfucking next to it. It needs to say, winner.
Winner!
Maybe next month, huh?
Man, fuck next month, Simeon. What about today? I demand a retrial.
Today is nothing. Just a bike. Hasn't made a payment at all. Some kid at Vespucci Beach. His name is Esteban Jimenez.
Is he in a gang?
Curiously enough, I did not inquire when he bought the bike.
We got work to do, Employee of the Month.
Man, fuck you and come on.
Man, he's about a yes mouse ass nigga. Shit is enough to get us shot right there.
We hop in this car over here. Ooh.
Stylist type bitch. But now it's all starting to make sense.
Mercedes AMG. Can we hop in this thing? Wow.
Hey, wasn't that motherfucker who took the bike that S.A. Vagos dude?
With the Ford GT.
Face and shit?
Yeah, that was him.
Fuck, homie. I don't want no unnecessary bullshit here, all right?
Nigga, I don't give a shit. It's a reason Simeon pays a couple of mean-looking motherfuckers.
Shit!
pays a couple of mean-looking motherfuckers to come repo this shit. We ain't Girl Scouts.
In your case, I ain't so sure about that.
Man, step up, nigga. Of course this dude real. Who else gonna have a required surplus of paper and deficiency in brain cells? He just put a dub down on this bottle.
20 G's?
With a 3G note?
Damn, that motherfucker must be tricked out, dawg.
Man, this whole setup designed to take drug money.
All right, man. Look, we go in quiet. In and out. No fucking drama.
I'll try, homie, but I'm one loud, dramatic, brass, crazy, greedy, shoot a motherfucker in the back type motherfucker. And you love me for it, nigga.
That's right, homie. Nothing but love, nigga.
Definitely don't like that over the hood view of the cars.
It's gonna be a shame when we get to book his ass. This one right here. All this shit.
Stick with this one.
Fuck, man.
Alright, time to get this bike, baby.
The bike should be in one of the lockups down here.
Should be is the story of your life, asshole.
Press X to climb, okay.
Watch me, fool.
What?
I think this crazy motherfucker wants something.
Oh, that was hilarious.
No, wait from me! We're for example agents! Yeah, you thought I was gonna hit your bitch ass, huh? Drunk ass nigga. Be cool, nigga.
Uh-oh.
Yeah, that's right. Keep it moving, bitch.
Man, I don't like this shit one bit.
We in the wrong neighborhood.
Hey, look, let's keep it smooth, homie.
Man, your pussy the only thing that's smooth up in this shit.
Man, what exactly did I do in the past life to deserve your stupid ass?
This is a routine lick, dawg. Chill.
Do them Vagos look routine? This is a shady-ass alley.
Shit, we in Vespucci Beach.
We on the wrong side of Vespucci Beach. You should know a block makes a difference.
Hey, hold up. Got to be in one of these motherfuckers.
All right, let's check him out.
Man, ain't this box.
Uh-oh, somebody's coming up behind us.
Motherfucking bike in here, man.
No shit, nigga.
Shit.
Hola, amigos.
Hola, S.A.
We saw you trying to creep up in here, man.
Yeah? You saw this motherfucker?
Oh, shit.
Oh, shit!
Oh, vamos! Fucking die! Come on down, everybody! Come on down!
Hey, nigga, I would've just got my ass beat over a fucking gunfight.
Man, stop being a pussy, nigga, and grab that heat.
Get your food! Ready!
Fuck, they must've heard some shit! Shit! On your left! Find your bitch ass and cover!
He's down.
You just let us walk out of here.
Fat dude with the gun.
Nigga need help over here. Homie, get out.
Where you gonna go?
Where's this last one at? I can't even see him. Ooh, wow, we were shot a couple of times. It's awesome how it.
Don't even know what we're here for.
You just blast they people.
Shows it through your shirt. Damn, this is crazy. He's out. What about the bike? Why don't we just hop on the bike and get out of here?
You make friends wherever your ass go, nigga.
There's a fool on the balcony. Up there, shoot that nigga. Bust his ass. Look out, they running on you. Appreciate it, Pimp.
He's down. Oh, shh. They're down.
Still breathing, homie?
Yeah, barely.
Shooting a gas trail will ignite it. That's awesome.
Man, we only came here for a bite.
Woo!
Come here, we got your paint slip. Let's get it.
Once your health goes below 50%, it will generate back to 50 if you remain undamaged for a short while.
Man, this is fucking crazy.
Alright, we gotta get the bike here. We're chasing him down. He's dipping. Come on, Lamar, let's get it.
Crazy motherfucker, why we have to pop all them people?
You was there too? Correct me if I'm wrong, but you shot more of them than I did. We need to see
you right.
The bike.
Oh, that's the bike.
Better than nothing.
Woo!
Shoot that motherfucker.
In a vehicle, hold LB to fire a weapon. That works.
Take the bike and meet me at the car wash round away.
We didn't even shoot him, we just ran into him.
All right, drive safe.
The heck was this guy listening to? Oops. I don't want to shoot people. Oop. What is this? Oh no, we got a one star on us. But we're cooling off. We're good. Oh shit, we got too close to a cop. Darn it. All right, stay out of range here. Hit a right. Man, this place really looks like Los Angeles. Like I'm having flashbacks of streets that I've been on. No, that was close. All right. We've pretty much lost the cops by now. Come on. Look at this R8. God, that looks sexy. Doesn't drive very well, though. I feel like this radio station has to be played at all times with Franklin. It feels natural. Feels so gangsta, son.
Man, I can't hang with your ass for a while, bro. You a psychopath. You done finally fucking lost it.
Nigga, that's that Apache blood in me, homie. You ain't lucky I ain't do a flying tomahawk and scalp they motherfucking ass.
You can't repo the assets of a dead man, big sitting cheap asshole.
Nigga, and we ain't going to neither, nigga. I'm gonna keep this motherfucker for myself. Tell Simeon we couldn't recover.
You fucking tell him, you fucking moron!
Hey, that's cool though. I'll take the Ford GT back, or the Bullet. That's what it's called in this game. Alright, nice. Silver completion there. I'll take that. We have another mission back with Simeon, so let's head over there and see what's up. Come on. You can ride on red. Don't be an a-hole. Shop's closed or what? How come we can't go inside? We go in around front? I don't know, maybe it just always shows the S, but sometimes there aren't any missions to be done. I don't think there are. Let's head to that question mark then. We've got a question mark on our map. Simeon's probably not ready for us to, go on another mission yet.
Everybody, the senile old lady in her home, the three-year-old on the playground, the priest in his church. We think everybody should carry weapons at all times.
Everybody should carry weapons, from senile old ladies to three-year-olds on the playground. Strangers and freaks can be found throughout San Andreas at question mark. Throughout San Andreas? I thought we were in Los Santos. Stretch is getting out, homie. Strizetch, his bid's almost done. We gonna holler at you, dog. Don't text and drive. It's dangerous.
What's up is we nothing but errand boys for Frosters, dog. When we gonna get shit going?
Oh, he don't want to be a gangster. He want to be a gangster. He want to go legit. Oh, he don't want to go legit. Nigga, make up your mind.
I just want to get somewhere, dog. That's all. Somewhere. Not nowhere. Like now. Man, I'll see you later, homie.
It's official. Epsilonism is not a cult.
Credits roll on another historic...
Alright, so I guess that call was going nowhere. I thought it was going to give us a mission. Let's head to this question mark still. Oops, sorry about your leg, dude.
Los Santos' legendary billionaire investing guru was celebrating along with Don Percival, CEO of a controversial private security...
Alright, what's up with this question mark?
Won't you come over here and let me take care of that lonely ass?
Oh, what's up, girl?
What the fuck
is wrong with you, Tanya?
Ain't nothing wrong with me, nigga. Shit.
Well, your ass don't look too good. Where the fuck is JB?
Smoking.
And what about you?
I mean, you know, I quit. You know what I'm saying? Almost.
Yeah, whatever.
JB, look, JB gonna lose everything. He gonna lose the house. You know what I'm saying? The business, everything. And you his cousin, nigga. You said you was gonna
help. He ain't my cousin.
Whatever, if that's how you feel.
What the fuck do I know about touring cars?
Look, it's easy. If JB can do it, you can do it, for fuck's sake. Come on, I'ma show you. Come on, shit.
All right, then. Shit.
Shit, show him everything.
Hey, look, let's make this quick. I got shit to do.
Nigga, you need to slow it down. Tanisha was right.
Girl, what Tanisha say about me? I'm gonna have to slap a hoe. All right. All right,
shit, where we go?
Hey!
Shit, where we going?
Trucks at the Davis Sheriff Impound.
Oh, man, how did I get dragged into this?
We both know you always been sweet on me. Shit, Franklin Clinton.
Shit, your ass must be high or something.
I told you, I don't do that shit no more. I mean, I baby doze now and again just for the taste. But I'm doing good, boo. Your eyes don't lie.
We breaking in here? What's up?
Come on.
Hey.
Oh, there's a tow truck.
There's JB's truck. Let's go bring the cha-ching, homie.
I want to lose my Ford GT, though. All right, let's get it. Waiting for Tanya. Come on, girl. Yeah, we're going out the entrance. YOLO.
Yo, we on that like ugly on your mama.
10-9, come again? I didn't catch that.
It's Tanya, fool, and my boy Franklin. We filling in for JB.
Copy that. Hi, Tanya. Car's a junker. Been there for days. 10-7. I'm gone.
A bucket. This one should be easy.
Shit, not easy enough for JB to drag his ass out of whatever crack house he laying in.
His loss. Yo, gain, sugar.
Except I ain't gaining shit, sugar.
Move that seat back, and you know I'll make it right for you.
Oh, girl, you know what's up.
Damn, Tanya, what the fuck happened to you?
Almost ran into that cop. That would have been bad. All right, use L to lower and raise the crane.
All right, baby. Back it up nice and steady. Okay, we are in, baby. Let's get this back to the lot.
Hey, this was not how I saw my day going.
Throw the car back to the impound. All right, this is easy enough. Make some quick cash. The vehicle is attached. The crane can be raised and lowered while the tow truck is stationary.
I've been trying to branch out. Can't stay in Chamberlain Hills forever.
Oh, nigga got airs now. I remember you before you was a wannabe when you just was.
And I remember you and JB before y'all was dope here. Shit changed.
You the one all turfed up. JB smoking, but he ain't smoking homies. He out here grinding, towing cars, paying bills.
For real. Cause I could have sworn it was me out here towing cars for him.
And looking damn fine doing it too, baby.
All right, there we go. Mission complete.
Okay, we make the drop where they got the areas marked. They get real finicky when we don't leave it in the right place. What you doing to that car back there?
Shit. Jackknifed it. We gotta pull it this way.
Okay, you got it. Release that baby.
Oh, still jackknifed. We need to pull it straight. And then back it up. Just run into that car. There it is. Then let it down. Hold right to drop off the vehicle. There we go.
Anything you need, you holler at me.
All right, there we go. Mission passed. 100% completion. Our first gold medal ever in Grand Theft Auto. White boy would be proud. I'm leaving you here, girl. You are not coming back with me. You are nasty. I'm out. Peace. All right. What's this F back here? F for Franklin. Doing a mission for myself. Let's see what's up. Man, that sun is intense. Just made my eyes water. Various events unfold across San Andreas daily. These events will become blipped on the radar when nearby. Tonight, I will funk-tize you. Kind of want to put this thing in my garage to save it. I will funk you up. There we go.
But you know what? It's getting to be a bit much.
I have no idea how you cope.
Of course I cope. I'm a woman.
Ain't that the truth?
But girl, I done all that I can do. But you know how boys are. Wait a minute. Ooh, girl. Ooh, hey, how much further?
We ain't even gone 5 yards yet.
Okay. I know. I'm just asking.
This is spirit walking. Exercises body and soul. It's all the rage. We are women, and we are free.
Damn. F, is that your auntie?
Yeah, thank God I missed her crazy ass. She's spirit walking and shit now, man. That's just her attempts to...
Hey, don't be talking shit about your auntie, man. She got... I mean, she cool as a motherfucker, man. Come on.
Come where?
We gotta go pick up some shit from around the corner, man. We can walk and talk at the same time, my nigga.
Why the fuck we can't drive?
Around the block with Chop? You need to walk with your fat ass.
Yeah, okay, you tall, linky son of a bitch.
Did you see up in the top left, you can download a real life app to teach the dog tricks and stuff? That's awesome.
Let's go.
For sure, but what you got up?
Kidnapping, fool. That clown D. That OG fool from Ballers.
Dog, I told you, no more game banging retro vengeance bullshit. I'm trying to make some fucking paper.
You gonna make some paper, Lo? And ain't nobody out here gang banging. It just look like that. You gotta know the difference, man.
Yeah, great. My aunt would be very happy, homie. She wants me dead anyway, so she can get the fucking house.
You got the will, homie.
I never knew you'd need a friend.
I'm an Apache. I'll scalp your ass.
Too fucking long. So I guess you up for a burger later, cause you...
Get in the van, Chop. Get in the van. Good dog.
All right, hit me up later, boy. In 9 minutes, quick.
I'm a $1 million motherfucker. So we're on a kidnap mission, the big white van. That's pretty inconspicuous. And it's a Vinewood Boulevard.
Me and Chop got a lot in common. Yo, annoying ass.
Man, I'm carrying both of y'all asses, homie. Look what I set up.
Hey, why we doing this, dog?
Man, cuz we supplementing our income.
More like supplementing the drama in our lives.
Is that fool Simeon looking out for us, or is he looking out for himself?
Shit itself, I guess.
So how a couple of gutter-ass fools like us get ahead?
By getting serious.
Exactly. We two highly motivated, results-driven motherfuckers with an entrepreneurial mindset.
Oh, yeah, yeah. Highly motivated self-starters, huh? In the kidnapping section.
Yeah.
Put that on a resume.
But it always go wrong, don't it? All your schemes for years.
They don't go right. But I wouldn't say that they go wrong all the time, neither. Not as wrong as they could.
I ain't dead, but I ain't rich, neither.
How does 40,000 sound? Because that's what's happening right here.
Man, I'll believe you when I'm holding.
Three-way split, homie. Me, you, and Chop.
Man, Chop don't get shit. Chop don't get shit. Chop a intern.
What up, Chop? Me and Frank trying to screw you.
Man, I like driving this van.
So why we in this buck?
Ooh.
It's struggling on the incline.
I don't care about no hills. I can get guns, dogs, snatched up fools, you name it in the back of this motherfucker.
Glad to see you got your priorities straight.
I've been told he up in the alley.
All right, we made it.
What's up, boo? Ain't you little Laida's cousin?
Yeah.
Damn, you short-witted. I was just saying, I was trying to holler at you.
You ain't hollering at nothing over here.
Why has it got to be like that? I'm an OG.
N-O-G, so what? So the fuck what, nigga? It's a million OGs.
Well, shit, how about I put one of these little X pills up your ass crack? Next thing you know, you're going to be begging for it, boo-boo.
That's disgusting.
Nasty, man. Ain't no fun if the gangsters can't have none.
Man, fuck you, Mark. I ain't sharing no ass with the CGS.
Ain't nobody sharing nothing.
Man, shut the hell up,
fuck
bitch.
Fuck you, nigga.
Man, fuck y'all.
Hey, ain't there a law against you mark-ass gangsters insignia mask wearing motherfuckers?
Oh, so what's up now, nigga? You snitching or something,
oh,
nigga?
Oh, shit!
Bitch-ass nigga!
Fuck you, nigga! I'm outta here!
Oh, shit!
Come on, let's go!
I should have shot his ass. Then we gotta chase him on a crotch rocket in a van? This isn't gonna be easy. Oh, he's over here.
Man, we in a van, motherfucker. We fucked.
On gangster, we got this.
Hold on, Chop.
He leaving us behind, fool.
Shit.
You seen that bitch back there? She a dime. I'm all over that. And she probably the same. Like I said, they flock.
Flock your mind on this shit right here for a minute. You worse than Chop.
No, why would you veer to the right like that?
Right on the road.
Hey, why we choose this mark, homie?
I don't know. It's an opportunity. Why not?
Man, I don't know. We just chasing the bitch. I thought it might have been for a reason.
40,000, nigga. That's the reason.
It's a pretty good reason.
Man, look at this shit, dawg. We chasing another motherfucker on a motorcycle. If we snatching this dude, we snatching his ass right. Remember the homies around the block?
Man, the homies are lame.
Ooh, killed him! I did not mean to do that. Mission failed. Oh, no. We got to take him alive. I was just trying to shoot his bike so he would fall over. I got that auto aim bot, though. All right, let's try this. Let's try this again. Oops. Try to be a little bit less good, Trev. We'll be good to go then.
Go, go. Get in the van.
All right.
He on a bike, man. We ain't going to catch him.
Just drive, fool.
It's gonna get bumpy, Chop.
Let's get it.
That bitch back there, she a dime. I'm all over that. And she probably the same. Like I said, they flock.
Flock your mind on this shit right here for a minute. You worse than Chop.
Give me a break, guys.
Oh!
You got sloppy, homie. What the hell is that shit at?
Wow. That was scary.
Van, nigga, this motherfucker slow as hell. I know he ain't gonna hold them corners all day, homie. Chop me the seatbelt.
Shit! Come on.
Next time, we going after the motherfucker in the car, all right? All these punk-ass bikes. Man, how we gonna get the ransom? If you use your cell phone, the police gonna trace the signal and we fuck.
Man, that don't happen, dog. That's some bullshit.
It ain't some bullshit. It's science, fool.
It's science.
Man, fuck science.
You ain't gonna mask me.
Oh. Come on.
We gonna need a van for this motherfucker.
Big old God, I can't move. We're stuck. There we go. Woo! He's waiting for us at the end of the street. I appreciate that.
Damn.
Oh no, he crashed.
He got fucked up.
Damn.
Man,
I feel bad.
Go get that fool.
Hey, you just sitting your ass there with your feet kicked up. Come on, Chop. Come on. Go bite his ass. Get that motherfucker.
Go bite him. Good old Chop.
Take a bite out that motherfucker, Chop.
Get up there. Come on, Franklin.
Long as you don't kill him, you can eat a big chunk off this bitch. Get that motherfucker! Give it up, homie. We ain't here to kill.
Nice.
Hey, what the
shit.
This like sprint training.
Sprinting for longer with your stamina allows to drop your health. Come on, Franklin. You're so slow. Oh, no.
Come on, boy. Find that fool.
Hung up on her ass. Oh, we can switch to Chop. Okay. Nope. It's... What is it? Down? There we go. We could be the dog, baby. Let's get it.
Yeah,
Looks like he's... I don't know what's going on. Open box cars to see if D is hiding inside. Oops.
I got your ass. I'm gonna find you, motherfucker.
I didn't see any scents when I was the dog. Like, I didn't see any trail. I don't know what I was supposed to be looking for.
Shit. This motherfucker empty.
Go back to Chop. He stops moving. What? I don't know what's going on. Oh, I'm not controlling him. He found a girl. Never mind, he found a dude. I can't switch to Franklin.
Chop? Man, that's a dude, dog. Your little nasty ass ain't picky, is you? Not the time, Chop. We gotta go. Come on, you horny little motherfucker. You need boot camp or some shit. Go, boy. Where the OG at?
Chop's behavior can be improved by downloading that iFruit app. So yeah, you can download the app and you can make him a better dog. Teach him new tricks, teach him to not bang other dudes.
You scared a dog,
stuff like
nigga?
That.
Oh shit!
Fuck yes!
Stupid dog. Don't hump him! Bite his ass, Chop! Get his ass.
Nice! Took him down, baby! That's how we do it!
That bitch just fucking bit me, man!
Shut the fuck up.
Hey man, get over here! Oh shit! What the fuck, man? I ain't got no beef with the CGF!
Cause maybe we doing our own thing.
What the fuck,
man? What the
man?
Fuck you saying, punk? Shit!
Hey, Lamar Davis, is that you, nigga?
Nigga, shut the fuck up. Just get in.
Yeah, that's you, nigga.
You idiot.
Shit. I said I had no beef, man.
Shut the
hey,
fuck
man.
Up.
What the fuck?
Watch you, boy.
Get this fucking dog away from me.
Come on.
Fuck!
Hey, alright, let's get out of here.
He gonna be a lost cause like you, dawg.
We gonna stash this dude in my spot.
Look at the back of the truck. He's all the way in the corner. Chop's just looking at him.
We going back to your crib? I've been there when you was in diapers.
Shut up, man. You ain't recognize me.
I knew it was you before you took that flag off. You always been dumb, Lamar.
Really? Well, I guess that means we're gonna have to shoot your ass when we pick up our 40 stacks.
You ain't gonna pick up shit. Fans gonna be on you before you can even move, nigga.
Be quiet. I gotta make a call. We got your boy.
You calling them on a cell phone, you dumb motherfucker? They gonna trace this shit in a sec.
We want 40,000. Pay me or pay the funeral director, motherfucker.
What the fuck you done? You just gave them our location. Now we gotta let this motherfucker out of here. Get the fuck out of here. And nigga, give me that damn phone.
What the fuck?
Fuck y'all. I'll be seeing y'all soon. The only reason you been seeing shit cause we went easy on your ass. Remember that, dawg. Man, I told you to book, motherfucker.
This is bullshit. Take me down the cut.
Drop Lamar off at the rec center. All right, so that's unfortunate. We didn't get our 40 grand that we wanted. Oops, what am I doing here?
Man, what the fuck is wrong with you, nigga?
I was getting this pay. What the fuck is wrong with you, nigga? That was a good phone.
A good phone? The cops was all over, nigga.
You could have swallowed my card. Try to triangulate that.
All right, motherfucker.
You the motherfucker. You better watch out for them ballers. They gonna be on you now. Them cops gonna be on your ass, too.
Yeah, I ain't worried about it. I'm a motherfucking gangster. You know how I do. I can take care of my sizzle.
No, the fuck you kids ain't.
All right, so there we go. Mission passed, but failed at the same time. We got a silver medal. It's not too bad. Advanced reflexes. Oh, shoot. I keep forgetting to use Franklin's special abilities. Let's see what's up. I see there's another question mark on our map. Those are optional missions, though. I wonder if, ooh, wow, what a beautiful city at night. Wonder if Simeon's ready for us yet. Ooh. Why are we driving so slow? There we go. Let's go check on Simeon. Get out of my way. Look out, man. Nope, looks like he's not here. Still closed. Maybe there's hours for it. You know how some places are open certain hours, others aren't. All right, let's head to the question mark, I guess. The future is now. The future is another optional mission. Cloud
computing. What's cloud computing?
Imagine a computer you share with everyone. Imagine your private data spread around the world, being shared equally with everyone.
Is it above us or is it in here?
How you doing?
All right, let's head up top. How the hell do we get up top? Oh, here we go. It's out here. Ooh, nice car, buddy.
That crazy motherfucker Lamar hasn't got you killed yet?
No, not yet.
He must be slacking.
He's always slacking.
He's a fool, bro.
Yeah, sometimes.
Anyway, talking of fools, what would you say if I told you some fools I knew were running a little racing competition? And as luck would have it, they got this really beautiful silver medal with your name on it.
I say go fuck yourself.
Bronze medal then?
Funny.
Oh, you think you're funny, bud. All right, let's get a car. I kind of want to go home and grab my GT. Let's go grab our GT because I want to win this race. See if we can hop the back fence or something. Maybe? Yep. Nice. Alright. Here we go, baby. Taking this bad boy to the race. Let's do it. Who wants it?
Don't tell me you're having second thoughts.
Alright,
Dean. Let's get it, baby. Here we go. Alright, we're running two laps. Oh, wow. These guys are really slow. The heck are we listening to? Let's get it, son. We're killing them. Like these straights, baby. All right, we're still lap 1 of 2. Man, they're so far back there. I don't want to jinx it, but this is crazy. One wrong move and I could be screwed, though. We on lap 2 yet? Yep, we're on lap 2. See, like right there? Oh, they aren't even that far behind us. Alright, play it smart here, Trev. Got a couple of hard turns in a row. And you got that straight. You'll definitely win on the straight, but keep this up. There we go. Oh, alright, we're good. Oh, no! No! No way! No way! That's insane! No way! There's nothing we can do. We can't get off of this. Reverse. Nope, we're done. Wow. Okay. Right after I say we're good. Oh man, that's embarrassing. All right. So there you guys have it. That's the first episode of Grand Theft Auto 5. Make sure you guys tune in to youtube.com/tmartin2 for more episodes. We're going to play through the entire storyline of this game and then have some other epic videos to go along with that. So hope you guys enjoyed. I'll catch you all later. See you in episode 2. There we go. I'm looking like Ice Cube, baby.
Come back anytime.